It was the biggest event to hit the small mallee town of Oyen in years, the inaugural Great Australian Vanilla Slice Bake Off. What started as a challenge from the Premier to find the best slice in the state turned into a classic culinary competition, drawing more than 150 entries. And the three judges, Mr. Kennett, food writer Kate McGee and pastry chef Laurent Boillon, were taking their testing seriously.
Very creative. Very creative. Obviously playing to one of the judges' heartstrings.
A nice flaky buttery pastry, nice cream vanilla, vanilla flavour dominant, not sugar, and a light icing, and overall not too sweet.
With locals planning for today's event for several months and an estimated crowd of around 2,000 in town, the Premier says it could be the start of similar competitions to be held around country Victoria.
Brilliant, absolutely brilliant. There's such energy and vitality here today. You only just have to drive into Oyen and suddenly you're in this wonderful charge.
With outside entertainment while the judging was completed, locals waited patiently for the verdict. The winner, Graham Brabham from the Stony Creek Bakery, a little overwhelmed by the enormity of the occasion.
No, I just don't know what to say. I wasn't expecting it at all.
Jane Phillips, 10 News.